up everyone, welcome back to my channel. Once again, this is Warren Gichan. Welcome to New York City.
New York is a city of diversity, and it also described as the economic and cultural capital of the world.
Today, guys, we are here now in State Liberty Park, and we are going to Ellis Island to see the Statue of Liberty for the first time.
Guys, today we're gonna explore the Liberty Statue in New York City.
Yes, and we're going to get a ticket right now.
I got my ticket, and it's $24.
Okay, girls, did you get your ticket?
Yeah. Okay, we're going to the line now. There's actually it's gonna be a long line. So our flight, so we're going to the ferry now, and scheduled time is 2 o'clock. Yeah. So we still have 30 minutes.
2 o'clock sharp.
The one that I'm really worried is we have to wear this mask, and you know I have this very thick foundation.
Like Mikai?
No.
Do you have foundation?
No sleep and drunk.
Whatever you fat.
No. Clean and clear.
Oh my god. So I didn't know that we are going to security screening. It's like we are going to travel internationally.
Visitors undergo airport style security screenings prior to boarding the ferry. A secondary screening is required for visitors entering the monument.
We're going to Liberty!
Sailing time to Liberty Island is approximately 15 minutes.
Ito naman, pupunta na Statue of Liberty, nag-Louis Vuitton pa.
That's only Louis Vuitton. What is 1900?
Oh!
Hi! So before we go into Statue of Liberty, we have a quick stop here in Ellis Island. And this place is also one of the historical places.
The Ellis Island is a historical site that opened in 1892 as an immigration station.
There is probably a minute and we're gonna be on the Statue of Liberty.
The Statue of Liberty was given to United States by France as a symbol of the two countries' friendship. Approximately 3.5 million people visit the Statue of Liberty every year.
Diyos ko, ito namang isa, kakarating pa namin kay Liberty. Gusto na agad bumili ng refreshment. So, pupunta na kami sa harap para makita namin ang itsura ni Liberty, kung talagang totoo.
Maganda.
Kung maganda talaga, kung sing ganda ko. Diyos ko, malaki pala si Liberty. Ayan, nakikita nyo dito sa side. Tapos, yun doon sa itaas. Pwede ka palang pumunta doon.
The statue represents a Roman goddess. The crowns and spikes represent the ocean and the continents.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm already here in Statue of Liberty. I still remember 14 years ago. I haven't had a chance to come and visit Liberty. And now I'm here.
Visiting Statue of Liberty is a memory of a lifetime.
And this is so cool. All you need to do is to pay 50 cents and you are able to see the skyline of New York City. I want to go to the crown. Guys, are we going to the crown?
No, the ticket you purchased is not included.
Oh, we won't be able to get into the crown because they're not allowing us. No, I mean, it's closed. So, and from the fact that we only get the general admission ticket, so there's no way that we can get into the crowd. After enjoying the view and witness the beauty of Liberty, now we're going to get Hulet, you know, your favorite part.
Of course! Yes.
I told them like to bring some light jacket. They said it's gonna be warm. So,
okay.
No, it's not
warm.
Oh my
god, it's so windy. Wow. Okay, girls, did you enjoy the day?
Yes.
Yes.
The Statue of Liberty is one of the beautiful monuments in America, and being here is one of the most liberating and rewarding experience of my life.
Thank you so much once again for watching my video. This is Warren G. Chan, and I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.